This would be where I showed you my birthright of ancestral fish, but... well, you've already met my charming brother. Some remnants of the original genetic matrix appear to have survived in the exocrine, though the infestation is steadily claiming them. If you can catch any and bring them to me, I'd appreciate it. We can salvage anything useful. I can't undo what he did, but I won't let him have the last word. Oh, aren't you a fascinating specimen? Organic Ferris exoflesh, hybridized internals, and time trace. You're a Tenno, aren't you? You need me to tell you where it is, which I wouldn't have to bother with if not for my parents, whose collective heads are so far up their collective lower sigmoids, the only air they breathe is what they secrete. Aw, that's kind of sweet, but look at us. We are beyond help. The disease vectors are too complex, changing faster than I can study them. We can only prolong the inevitable. Look, if you help me get back some of what my brother shredded, I'd be happy to return the favor. Deal? You're going to help me rebuild my sample collection. You're probably wondering what happens to it in the first place. Why don't you ask brother when you see him? About him, though. He's got bigger problems than you. Vone, his sister. They don't get along, as you'll soon see. This is a good opportunity for you, actually. There should be useful detritus falling from the explosion. Try not to get crushed, little one. Don't feel the least bit sad for him. He'll regenerate an even emptier head and exact his revenge. an endless cycle. Vome's the only proof I've got that the hive mind can be divided. Just collect what you can so you can get to the task at hand. Note the curious way they float above the surface to feed. Don't bother trying to spear them in the exocrine itself. Too damn viscous. Their biology is crucial to my study. Infested, but not entangled in shared consciousness. If there's a hope in halting our mental decline, it might be here in these humble little specimens. Get to it! Looks like you've got the hang of it. But you have to understand, helping my so-called family is the last thing I'm inclined to do. You'll have to make it worthwhile. All right, that's enough. Return the specimens to me, and I'll give Lloyd what he needs to take you down to the heart.